Hi, I'm Liz Waid, bringing you Spotlight's Word of the Day. Today's word is resilient. This word comes from today's program, Kossel Kiev, Hope in Poetry. The word resilient is an adjective. It means able to become strong again after something bad happens. Here's resilient in a sentence from today's program. Cambodia is resilient. In the comments below, try using the word resilient in your own sentence. And join us next time for another Spotlight Word of the Day.